Welcome back to Dead Island. This is part 14. I'm pretty sure this is the right one. I haven't played it in a while, since you can obviously tell. Considering the difference between the last video.
Hell, you might find something else worthwhile in there as well.
Well, what do we got here?
I think this is the right one.
Hell, you might find something else worthwhile in there as well.
That's great. No car. Usually if I went through here, period, I drove through with a car and I ran them over. Give me a second.
Anything good in here?
Either my vision's starting to blur or this thing's starting to blur. It looks weird, the screen is blurring. Y'all wouldn't know. Y'all can't see it all that right. Cameras never show anything right. Except for one of them regular, except for one of those cameras that you put over your freaking shoulder and crap.
Hell, we're taking a look.
Yeah, it's just going to be safer to turn off that water and electricity. At least now I have some freaking full health. I hate how, like, the adrenaline rush at the beginning, all of a sudden your health starts going down. Thank you. last one round.
Thank you.
I turned it all off. Keep any progress. Just great. Give me a second. Ah, crap. I look down, look at the iPod, and yeah, screwed myself. More importantly, how did I do that? Oh, I walked forward and then I fell off.
Can't hurt to look.
Didn't mean to do that, but that'll work. We have to see if jumping on it would break it. Dumpster now.
I go myself, but I ain't making hazard pay here. Cool beans. This should keep the lights on for quite a while. Here, take some cash. Ain't doing me any good here anyway. One of the best?
Sure.
Bring me a couple bottles of whiskey or grain out. Get me a couple.
Something.
I just need a couple bucks.
That's the way I thought. Time to run. Let me over. I thought she had something on her. Run for their life! I have no stamina.
Taking a look.
I need champagne.
Anne! Oh, oh, thank you so much.
You're making me dizzy.
Here.
There's my champagne.
It's gross.
I want to fucking drink till I fucking drop.
think there's something on it. Vaults. Where did I come in from? There we go.
Should be too.
Oh, no, that's it. Maybe I can talk to Alfred. This is from Alfred from Batman.
You want to burn those bastards or what?
Thanks, mate. I was losing hope. It's just what I was hoping for. Anything useful? Frequency I can and nothing, mate. Silence. No trace of that guy who said he could help us. Dominic's trying to boost the transmitter, but who knows how long that'll take. Meanwhile, everything you bring disappears in a flash. We're almost down to nothing. I was afraid to even think about it, but I don't think we have a choice. I need you to go look for supplies in the town. Can you do this for us?
Sure.
You got it. The tunnel leading to the town is blocked. Those things are everywhere. But I have a plan. There's a truck we can use to punch through. I saw some blokes pull an 18-wheeler with a broken axle out of a ditch where they once. If anything can get through the tunnel, it's that rig. Guaranteed. We get to the parking garage and bring back that truck. Once you do that, then we'll worry about the rest.
Alright, I guess that'll end this episode. This is part 14. See you next time. Goodbye.